No, this is one of those new Japanese synthesizers.
Thank you.